Hey people, Paul Muckle here again. Today is June 21st, 2011 at 8:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Now, people, the video you're looking at now, right, of the moon, right, this one was taken on June 20th. But what I want to talk to you about is what happened on June 21st in the morning. People, in the morning, right, my dog was barking and I just happened to look over and I seen the moon, the super moon. This was after around 9:26, right, a.m. And it was all the way towards the southwest, heading west. And I went and got my camera to film it. And I usually take my videos in high definition, right? So I took this video in high definition, and when I was looking to the camera, the sky was clearly blue to me, the moon was of color, everything. But when I replay the video in my computer, the sky, people, the sun, the sky is white and gray, right? It's filming white and gray. Are black and gray, right? And the sun is filming black and gray, and all the light above is filming black and gray. And my camera have settings where you could put your own colors, but people, I swear I didn't touch the colors, I didn't touch the setting in my camera. I always film in high definition. I have never touched it, I have never used special colors on the camera itself. I have never done that. My colors are off and I use natural colors. So I got curious and I went and I tested it in different. I film in high definition, then I film in normal. And in normal, the sky is a little bit more, it's more bluer. It's blue. And even when I went and did it again in high definition, the sky is more blue. And this time you could see color in the sun. But when I was filming the video with the sun and the moon together, is a totally different story, people. And even me, people, people on my head, right? I have a red bandana on my head, right? A red scarf on my head, right? And when I go onto the roof to film the moon and the sun together again, when the video got me, people, even my color is gray, okay? I have no color. My color is gray. The red scarf on my head is black. Okay, people, it's black. Well, it's supposed to be red, but it's black. Even the band on my hand that's red, green, and gold, it's grayish. It doesn't have any color, people. Something strange. But when I point the camera down, you can see the natural lights. Even people in the trees in the background, people. The trees in the background are green. They're green, people. And the pyramid and everything below is natural color. But me, I'm black and I'm gray and white. The color on my hand is gray, grayish, faded. The sun is gray and white. The moon is gray. And the clouds are gray. The moon is white, and the clouds are gray. Like a negative, people. Okay, this is strange. And like I said, I haven't touched any of it setting in the camera, so I don't know what's going on, people. So check out the video. But it's a phenomenon, something strange. And so anyway, what I wanted to say, people, it looks to me like, is this chemtrail that is spinning in the air, is it creating an illusion? Like when I say, people, is the sky, I seen a video yesterday where someone said the sky is an LCD screen, something like that. And I see another video where people are saying the sky is an illusion. Everything in the sky is an illusion. So, except for the sun will be the only real thing because we could feel the sun heat. So everything else would be an illusion. The planets, because my son, he's 6 years old. And the other day he said to me, Daddy, Do you know that the stars are just gas? And I say, yeah, he told me that. He said, God. He always does that. He always says stuff like that. And he said, I know. And he said, Venus and all those, he said, they're just gas. So anyway, when you look into this video, people, right, you're going to clearly see that it looked like there's a veil in the sky. Okay, the black and white video where the sky is gray, it looks like there's a veil. And the sun and the moon just barely shining through. Okay, it's strange, people. It looks like the sky is an illusion. Okay, because I've always filmed in high definition, I've never seen anything like this. Okay, usually the sky will be blue, just like it is naturally, and the moon will be white, and the sun will be its natural color, but not in this one. So here's the video, people. Something strange is going on with the sky. Okay, they're creating a kind of illusion. Are they trying to cover up? They have the technology to cover up the sky. Wow. Now, people, in this first video, right, as you can clearly see, there's colors. Okay, the sky is blue, the sun is this natural color, all the surrounding is all natural colors. Look at me, I'm cleaning the lens with my shirt and my finger. I'm cleaning the lens of the camera. My color is natural colors, okay? See my natural color, and my head is a red bandana, okay? A red scarf, people. Look, clearly there's a red scarf on my head, okay? And all the colors are natural, okay? But people, if you look in the sun, as you look in the sky, right, look, don't it look like a glass, people, aside from the camera lens? Because as you can see, people, while I'm moving the camera, it looks like a crystal. Like, look at that. I'm moving, the sun is moving, people, but the reflections are not moving. All the reflections, they're independent of the sun. Okay, you can clearly see, look at the reflections are independent of the sun. The sun is moving with the camera because I'm moving the camera, but the reflections, look at them. So they are still, as if I'm under a mirror. Not a mirror, but a glass. There's a glass ceiling. Okay, look at that. See the reflections? They're standing still while some are moving and some stand still. So it's strange, people. So here's the rest of the video, and like I said, I didn't film it in black and white. It did it on its own. I don't know what happened. So here we go.
Hey, people. Good morning. Paul Mucker here again. Today's June 21st, 2011, at 9:26 a.m. The first official day of summer. People, today mark the day of summer solstice, right? But, and the people in where is it? Europe, in Ireland, at the Stonehenge, they're going to be celebrating the summer solstice tonight, today, you know what I'm saying? But this is what we really want to show you. It's 9:26 a.m., right? Look at this. What's that way over to the west? Towards the west. Is that the moon? That's the moon, people. Okay. If this sun catch up with this moon, we're gonna have a solar eclipse, people, like I told you all. Okay. It's the moon right there. Okay, people, see how clear the moon is? Okay, see how clear it is? Okay. Now take a look at this. Okay, take a look at this now. Look how bright the sun is. Okay, people. Look at that. Look how bright the sun is. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a lens. Let us see if the sun will show anything. Let's see if there's anything gonna show up when I look at it through the computer screen. So anyway, people, right? So that's the sun, and that's the moon over here. Okay, I think we should be ready for a solar eclipse. Maybe it will go dark. It will go dark at midday. You know. What day will it take place? I don't know. I just know that it's cleansing time. See, people, I don't profess to know everything. You know. You the people, I learn from you. You all teach me. You know, we teach each other, I learn from you. But my spirit is so open, my mind is so open, like I've given up all control of my thoughts. I've given it up to the universe, to the sun, the moon, the stars. They influence me, therefore what comes to my mouth I speak. I do not question it. Because when I question it, I always end up doing something foolish. So I put it out there, and a lot of you may laugh and say this and say that, but you know, when there's a tornado or earthquake, I usually predicate before it happens, especially if I'm involved, when someone mess with me. So I don't profess to know everything, people, but I do believe we're going to have a solar eclipse. And if it's going to be destructive, then I hope not, you know, because it's so sad that the innocent have to suffer alongside the guilty, because the guilty have embedded himself amongst the innocent. You know, he know his time is coming, so he have embedded himself amongst us, so that when the destruction start, that we will be struck to. But people, have no fear, okay? Death is an illusion also, okay? One day we are going to realize that death is just an illusion also. And if you don't fear death, it cannot hurt you. You know, if you don't fear it, it cannot hurt you. It cannot harm you. Yeah. The content of your heart shall determine your destiny. It doesn't matter who you worship. It's what's in your heart. How you interact with nature and how you interact with your fellow humans. Those are the important qualifications on which you will be judged. not on your false beliefs and on your false hopes, but how you treat your fellow man and how you treat nature. Okay, so I'm gonna go, maybe go up on my roof and try to get a better shot. Try to get a better shot. But yeah, cause this is a forest. I've seen this happen before, but this is a forest that I've seen the moon reach while the sun is up. And it's still huge, people. Look at how big it is. Somebody even gonna say, oh, it always happens every year. No, it doesn't. In which year have we had 4 super full moons? March, April, May, and June. Huh? So it's not a normal occurrence. This is a phenomenon, okay? So those of you want to say, oh, it's a natural thing. No, it's not. Stop lying to the people. Deceiver. So of false information. Right, Rara. Okay. I'll be on the roof later on to take more pictures. Hey people, Paul Muckle here again. June 21st, 2011. It is now 9:43 a.m. As I was saying, June 21st, 2011, at 9:43 a.m. Eastern Time. So here is our second sun, it's the moon, okay? You can also see it in broad daylight, people. Look at that. Broad daylight. So if the sun catches up, it's going to be a total eclipse. Okay, I'm gonna pan around to the sun. Oops. I don't think I have them yet, but let me switch sides. Get away from me, flies. Hey Lala, giving the moon your energy to cause chaos on Babylon. Be mindful of the innocent, my Lord, okay? Be very mindful of the innocent. I care not for the guilty. So people see the sun? So bright it is. Okay. And the moon is showing after. I'm sure you all have seen it before, but I'm sure you all have seen that many times before, but not when we had four super moons in 4 months. That you all have not seen. Four super moons in 4 months. Right, Rara? Right, Rara? It's a phenomenon. Okay. Now let's go back out to the moon now. It's a phenomenon. Nibiru. Okay, in the night this moon is red. Okay, well, orangey red. That's what color it is in the night. If the daylight, if the sun wasn't so bright, it would be red also. So this is what the wise men have been trying to block out. The sun and the moon shining together in the daytime, visibly. And people, this is going to go on for the whole, you'll be able to see the moon for the whole day. You'll be able to see the moon. And the sun is almost in the middle of the sky. So let's see what's going to happen in Africa or Europe today. Or even in America. Okay. Here goes the pyramid.
People, this is a voice over, okay? I'm speaking over the natural video. As you can see, look, when I point the camera down, people, look at all the natural colors, okay? The pyramid, the rooftop, the trees, even the sunlight, everything is natural colors. Okay, look at that. And you can tell I'm not using a filter, or the images on here will be blurry. Okay, the color will be so natural. Now, did the camera setting got reset? No, I didn't touch it. I didn't touch the camera setting for the colors. I did not look at the sky. Okay, the sky is gray, the moon is gray, and I didn't realize it, like I said, until I went and put the this on the computer. Then as you're gonna see later, I'm gonna go back and check it to see what if I made an error. Now people, you're about to see me now, right? The camera, I'm about to focus the camera almost on me, right? I didn't do it intentionally, I was just trying to catch the sun that was behind me. And I'm totally gray. Okay. The sun was directly behind me. Look at the trees are green. The sky is gray, the moon is gray. Now look at this. You see that, people? Look at the bandana on my head, people. Look at the scarf. It's black. But it's not supposed to be black, it's supposed to be red. Wow. Now people, don't you look like I'm filming from under glass? No, okay, now I'm putting the filter on now. This is the welder's filter. You know the welder's mask? I took the glass out. It's a square piece of glass. I took it out and I'm holding it in my hand. I'm putting it over the lens. So it's nothing that could stay on there. I have to hold it on. I will fall off. As you can tell, I'm having a little trouble putting it on, so. Look how transparent that look, people. That's natural. Look how transparent the beam coming down from the sun look. Look like it's glass. Look at that. Look at the two black lines on each side of the sun ray. See, now I put the filter on, the green filter, and the gray is still coming through. Something strange, people, okay? Look at that. Why is the sun gray and white? Now people, after I discovered that the sky was gray and I was gray and my headscarf was black, right, I came out to try to test the camera, and this time I'm shooting in normal mode, not high definition, and look what color the sky is. It's in natural colors. The sky is blue, just how it was. The sky is blue just how it was when I was shooting in HD. The only difference now is that I'm shooting in normal and it's, the colors are natural. But when I shoot in HD again, the sky is a little bit gray, but at least we have colors now. So I say difference, people, something happened. Something was preventing me from showing, I believe was showing me what the moon, what was on the moon. I think there were some details I would have been able to see. I don't know, but it's strange. It's just strange. I'm not making any claims, people. Okay? I'm just calling to my seat and just showing you what I videotaped. Okay? Some of you are under the impression I'm trying to prove something. I'm not. Okay? I'm just showing you. I'm just very strongly opinionated. And I push my point across very strongly, but doesn't mean I'm trying to prove anything to you. Okay? So, don't get it twisted. Just enjoy the video, and if you have nothing constructive to say, keep your mouth shut. You know what I'm saying? I'm not making it clear, I'm just showing you what I video, okay?
No, let's see if the sky is still gray when I at this out. Let's see if the sky is still gonna be gray. June 21st, 2011. If the sky is still gray, right, that means it's a veil. I'm shooting in high definition. Okay, this is high definition. I'm shooting HD. In HD. I'm gonna turn up and shoot in normal. Okay, standard. The moon is gone though. Okay, so let's see.
So people, in ending, how is it that my color is gray? That my color and the color of the sun and the moon are different? How come they are gray and white and everything else is its natural color? How come that? And how come my headband is black when it's truly red? And my color, look at my skin color, you can see just a little bit of it. It's a phenomenon. So people, the camera does have setting where you could change certain colors, but I didn't touch anything. I swear I didn't touch anything. I just shoot regularly in high definition. So if the camera changed the setting, it did it on its own. But to me, that looked like a glass ceiling, people. Is this guy really a glass ceiling? If it is, it's going to shatter and reveal the hidden. Okay? Mark my words. If this is a hologram, whatever is going on, if it's a hologram, it's going to shatter and reveal the hidden. One love, people. Just be vigilant, okay?